It made me think of your poem. Congratulations.
Look, I'm aware of the rat's presence, okay? But nothing can be done about it. They've been on this island as long as anyone can remember. It's in our best interest. Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you in our hermitage. The author of the winning essay will receive an opportunity to write the book on the subject in our lighthouse.
Is at your disposal. My ass.
I'm an adult, Mama. Crippled or not, I can take care of myself now. It's time for you to focus.
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. It is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
I'm an adult, Mama.
Our sources say 428 entries have been submitted to the agency. The entry that won was surprising, to say the least. It wasn't a scholar who won it, nor someone with proper education that would give him an understanding of life. It was a sensationalist.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
We would like to ask you to cease bothering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. Some call him the new Caravaggio. Others compare him to Van Eyck. One all.
How did they fuck up the length?
I'm sorry for yesterday. You were right. I overreacted. It's just that this isn't about me.
A I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked. Although, I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so...
Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I bet even when... So sick and tired of us talking through these notes.
Been working all night.
Might not be a household name yet, but just give her time. The incredibly talented, The long-awaited opening of the Galactic Department Store...
Sorry, Couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again.
Let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? I know you're going through some rough times right now. I really do. That's why I've agreed to let you do those illustrations in the first place, for old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task, because I expected Little Red Riot.
Sorry. I'll make it up to you. Tonight it's all about you and me. Why pink? Why pink?
No, this is private.
Two souls, so passionate, so talented, and yet they wanted to build something so ordinary. A home, a wife, a family, peaceful life, betrayal of everything that made them both artists, and yet they clung to it.
No, this is private.
are truly thrilled to hear that you accepted our humble proposition. After discussing dates with my colleague, we find...
Understand what it takes to make a good painting. The work doesn't start with a brush, just like family doesn't start with... I can't remember the last time I wore these.